feet of it like a state of Georgia. There's a high-flying hawk that you got to see play. His name is Dominique Wilkins, number 21. And when he starts to ride, you know the damage is done. Check out the way he gets off the ground. You know he's guaranteed to score with every single bound. I've seen him flying over Moses and even Jabbar. He's a high-riding, mind-blowing superstar. I read it in the paper just the other day. And all the experts are saying he's the next Dr. J. I tell you, I can believe it, and I know you would too. If you ever seen the way Neat rocks the hoop, but the people still refuse to give him his respect. They think Atlanta's only star is Georgia Tech. And when the season ends, they might not even be number one. But Dominique will still be rising like the summer sun. And he took through the air to the crowd's delight. They started stomping their feet and clapping their hands. And while the rim kept shaking, he was gone in a flash. And now the time has come to give glory and fame to the one with the human highlight game. I'm talking about Dominique, slam dunker supreme, the number one ball player on the All-Star team. Dominique, he's got to be an All-Star. Dominique, he's an all-star. D-O-M-I-N-I-Q-U-E. D-O-M-I-N-I-Q-U-E.